Welcome to You've Been Burned, episode 26. I'm your guest host, Mr. Jesse Morrow.
Yeah, buddy.
Yeah. This is called Loop, Loop, Me Not. So I'm going to demonstrate a problem that we're seeing with looping clips in the player. We've got two clips here, and they're identified so you can see. Also, you can see the frame range. I've got it set to selection and loop. If I press V, it's playing as I would expect, and it will loop here. Boom. Okay, I have no pre-roll or post-roll. Stop. The first problem is that when I hit stop, I always bounce back to the beginning of the clip. If I am in a session, I want to stop on frame 100. I want to be able to just stop and have it not bounce back. In the effects tab, with this set to loop, and I think you have to have it on segment, you'll notice that it's the proper behavior. It stops where you want it to stop. So this is one of the issues. Second issue is if you're in this viewer and you have it set to selection, now on the first clip, if you go to the big viewer, it does play as expected. The issue seems to be in sequences. When you go to the second one, press play, stop, go to the big viewer, and it doesn't actually play. So there you go. Loop, loop me not.
Otherwise known as it worked for Fred.
Yeah, as it worked for Fred, but doesn't work for real. Have a nice day.